long kiss goodbye, partner. You should be flying over a field. Light up any Peggy's you see. And if you see any Bliss tankers, blow them sky high. Most of their fuel and just north of my runway. Take them out before they get in the air.
Target visual! Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
I'll grab my plane, partner. Accepting the word of the Father into your heart. Our sins, having been finally exposed, can now be removed.
I have a target in sight!
Freeing our souls and opening our hearts. Now the pain of atonement is measured by the severity of the sin, and thanks to your deputy, the sins of this resistance are indeed severe. You will all atone for what the deputy has done. You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts. You will all say yes.
I'm gonna flag him!
Got it.
worry about it now. Keep it up. Up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
Man, that was close. I can't wait for all this fighting to be done.
Bring some acids, huh?
I thought I was done
for. Above now, over the enemy!
cults working round the clock to take all the food out of Sunrise Farm. We gotta stop them and make sure the right people get fed.
God better see that I don't die, or else I'm coming for him next.
I'm coming along. Let's get...
I'm with you. Head down the road to the other blockade. I've never seen anything do what that truck did. We gotta stop it. Look what happened back then.
If we don't stop this thing, nobody will. Look what happened back there.
Scout said he saw cultists killing everything on four legs over at the cattle farm. The Kellets are decent, hard-working folk. It's our job to protect them.
Dig deep! We can do this! Whatever it takes! Don't let that thing through!
Drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
Getting this place back from the cult. Please, bring back our cows.
I remember Mike bragging about his car. Thing was a beast. Now that he's gone, I just want to haul it out of Sunrise Threshing and ram it down the throats of every Peggy I see.
Well, we won the battle, but not the war.
I'm pretty sure the family that used to own this farm is long gone.
John C. made an offer. Man is being forgotten. They refused.
How many of us
That's
enjoyed
that.
Watching his daredevil son?
No more.
Shit.
It just smells like cow shit again.
That was close.
Do you think
They had a little parade for me here after I won the bronze. I hated it. I ain't much for celebrations. Hey, sir. If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful.
Value?
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect.
If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin!
I thought a friendly face might make your atonement easier. Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
Try that again.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that. No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
Deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
God!
Get John Hughes ready! Move!
plane and get it.
Partner, it's Nick. I'm not letting that motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need. Just say the word.
Catch you later. Good luck.
On the way.
Get to the control room.
It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others.
Hi. Stay calm. We're gonna get you out.
The rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! It's safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. We'll get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I do the locks. I'll radio you.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
Fire!
I get every last one of them out. To another control room. I can't free the locks from here. Rook, find the other control room. Wait, the control room's locked.
No missile found. Abort launch sequence.
Okay, keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo. Should get you through to the control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles, destroy them. Shit, Peggy!
Don't let him free our people! Hold the herd! Consoles or we'll lose our people!
Destroy the consoles is the only way to free up the last batch of prisoners.
System failure.
There! Start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges. Damn it! It's safeguarded against the global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. That's not a bad idea. Rook, keep climbing. When you get near the top, you'll come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
For the project!
The emergency. Filtration compromised.
Use your grapple!
Hey! Goddamn!
A seal has been opened.
Deputy, you just did some serious damage to the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cult's gonna be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.
Thanks. I saw cultists breaking down cars at the garage. They're reusing parts for their damn trucks. You gotta get them out of there.
Hunt for a taxidermist. Gave me a buck a skin.
Finally starting to feel like home.
Good to see folks back in Falls End. They don't look like much. It's home, you know?
Taking improvised shotgun ammo is a hobby of mine.
Hey, sir.
Well, hello there.
Could have been worse.
I need a medic!
Shit!
Run!
Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was...
Hey, lady?
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the place is being destroyed.
After the crash, I...
This is not where I thought I'd be living out my last days on Earth.
What's happening?
People gotta see...
Who'd have thought the old prison would become a holdout for the Resistance? Your ship...
herself. And Virgil, well, he's Virgil. I don't care much for politicians. Do what you can to help him out. I'll be in touch.
The fact that they miss one of the 50 months, the job is what we need to rattle fake.
I'm not gonna dig
that girl has every peg drunk on her life.
Don't spend too long.
Hey. Okay, then get to work. Send a message to Faith. Go punch a hole in that fucking statue of Joseph.
Over
the water treatment and the poison. How's it going, bud?
Job at the jail, buddy. After this is over, we should tear down the prison and build a stadium.
like Faye stopped attacking us once that deputy...
Oh, things are messy right now.
We're missing Katrina.
Last 2 days...
All right, all right. People have gone missing, and I need you to see if there's anything to these rumors.
Hello, ma'am.
Be safe.
How do, ma'am?
Thanks for the help out of the jail.
You won't believe what they're doing with that bliss now. Dumping it right into the drinking water. Just awful.
It's go time.
We're decent.
I don't want to argue with you, so...
We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. Go stop those piggies pumping that bliss into the water treatment.
Don't know how much longer we can hold out here.
We kept our home base, thanks to you.
Thank you.
headshot. Nice.
Yeah. Over.
My God, thank you so much.
We gotta be on our toes out here.
I saw a bunch of pissed off angels swarm a guy. It was awful. Poor fucker never had a chance. Take it easy.
That could have been better.
The cult collapsed when you took out Faith's bunker. In the end, they were just a bunch of spineless...
When you grow up in a place, that's all you know.
Please. Please, God. I don't want to die.
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay.
Okay, look. They threw my bag into the water. It's got the key to controlling these angels. You gotta get it for me.
I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story, a true story. Once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence
The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman who very much wished to live was scared. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes. Father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
Use one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out, or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart. You'll figure it out.
Leaders that do not lead and fought wars with no purpose, but now it is we fear.
we're not satisfied. We feel we yearn for more.
Not a good spot. I'm on move.
This moment and act. We must fight for our freedom from this society of self and return to the angels we once were. For God himself has spoken to me.
Or you burn in the collapse later.
A glorious mandate. A mighty upheaval shall curse the nations of man.
Blood get a better angle.
Cool as the cries of the judge to erupt in a chorus of anguish. The blade of righteousness shall cull the herd and
cause more trouble, I got an idea. Faith keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people. You'll see a bunch of ladders leading to the top. Find the levers and give them a hard twist. That'll drop them for you.
Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
That was fucking beautiful. Joseph C is gonna be shitting bricks, and Faith is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job.
Rook, you're doing a hell of a job out there. But Faith doesn't like disobedience. We got word there's an armed patrol cruising the river, and it sounds like she's called in the Chosen. Toughest the cult has to offer. Be careful out there. The mist's rising. Gonna make you hallucinate, and if you breathe it for too long, well, you could wind up like the Marshal. White horse out.
There you are!
What do you got about me?
Rookie, it's Tracy. I see you found those shrines Faith built. They're all along that pilgrimage they got going on. And they all have some fucking Peggies gathered around, jerking it to Joseph. You want to twist the knife on them? Blast the rest of those shrines to powder.
My cousin saw cultists dragging people off the road over by their convent. Everything's going crazy, and they're still forcing people to join, telling them it's for their own good. It's sick.
To believe who to help first.